Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you a tutorial today using one of my new Christmas gifts. It's the out of the Too Faced World Domination Tour little palette set. It's actually kind of like a jewelry box, and out what I lifted out of there is this palette that has a lot of different eye, lip, or it's all eyeshadows here and a blush actually. So what I've done is I've used the purple and blue shades. I've created sort of a smoky look. The thing about these colors is it doesn't seem like this is the first time I've actually used them, and I thought, well, I'll just see what kind of a tutorial I can put together. So if you look at those colors and fear them and think, oh, those are going to be, a little too loud for me, they really are pretty toned down. There's more color to them than what you're actually able to see through this camera shot, but I mean, for some people that's a good thing that they're not, super duper colorful and rich, and for other people, it makes a color like that usable because it's more subtle. So just kind of take from that, whatever works for you, that may be a positive or a negative. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and do a tutorial just showing you how this works and maybe kind of reviewing it along the way then. So what I'm gonna start out with is this kind of bluish silver shade here, and I'm going to use my eyeshadow brush. I've already put on a primer, and I'm going to just apply this all over the lid. So this shade, I mean, I am kind of having to layer it on. I feel like these are applying differently than some of my normal Too Faced shadows for some reason. I feel like I have to kind of dip back into them multiple times. I mean, it's just more of an inconvenience than anything, but as you can see there, got my first layer, just kind of covered my lid with that. And then I'm going to take my crease brush and I'm going to dip into this turquoisey kind of shade in the palette that you see there. And I'm just going to use that all over my crease area here. And you can see it's giving me a nice sort of contour, but it's definitely doesn't look like it does in the package. So just kind of applying that all over, and now that I've gotten kind of a solid application of it, I'm going to concentrate it now a little bit more with my finer brush on the inner half here, because I'm going to use the purple, which is a little bit darker on the outer half of the crease. So you can see a little more of that blue coming out right there. And we'll go over to kind of blend out any harsh edges that we've created there with a bigger brush. Okay, now this purpley kind of shade, I'm going to use that with the small crease brush once again, and I'm going to concentrate this on the outer part of my crease, kind of working in that outer V shape. You can see the shape sort of developing there. But as you get, I mean, it's definitely, that appears to be a very bold color in the package, and I'm not seeing a lot of bold color here. I'm seeing a hint of that color. And I also did use a primer that typically works really well, my Mary Kay eye primer, which works pretty well in, bringing out what color a shadow might have. So anyway, it's nice, it's smoky, it's kind of soft. I'm not saying, I don't like it, but however, it's not the color you're looking at in that package, to me anyway. And so next I'm going to use this pink color here. It's kind of a shimmery pink, and I'm going to use that as my highlight. And this actually is a little bit giving me a little more color than the other one. So there we go, and I'm also going to just kind of try to get a little more intensity there on the crease as I look from one eye to the to the next. I'm going to go into the purple again. And just deepen it up just a hair. Okay. And then I'm going to take my fluffy, a number 10 brush from Smashbox and just excuse me, go over that, make sure there aren't any harsh edges. Next, I'm going to grab my Blackberry Color Stay eyeliner, and I'm going to line probably 3/4 of the way in on this eye, on the top lid. Just going to lightly, you know, doesn't have to be perfect, but there we go. Kind of got the top part there. And now we're going to go and do the bottom, just kind of connecting at the corner. And we're going to go all the way to the inside. And I'm just looking down into a little mirror here, so you guys can still see. Okay. Alright, so we've got our liner done, and this, you are so close to me that, you know, may look a little, I don't know how that's really coming off here on camera for you, but this is softer than black and dark brown. And now I'm going to take my liner brush, I'm going to dip into that purple shade there, and I'm actually going to just go over this just to give it a little more color. Going to go over what I just did. So that blackberry shade is like a deep, deep plum, and so we're just bringing out more purple in that by going over it. And I'm going to go over this too, up on top. A little more of a purpley shade there. And then I'm going to just take my crease brush, my fine crease brush again, dip it into the purple, and we're kind of just going to smoke out the corner here by going over that. And another strategy that's good is to use a smudger brush, or I like my shadow liner brush from Smashbox, number 30, and that can also kind of soften the color on the bottom here. Okay, so what we've got is just kind of a smoky looking, you know, it's worked in some color, but it's subtle color, so once again, some people like that idea, some people don't. Gonna curl my lashes here. But, I mean, I like the look. I feel like this is something I could wear pretty much anywhere, but, like I said, a little bit disappointed just in terms of the way those colors, it seems so promising, and like I said, it seems like for me most Too Faced shadows have a little more intensity than that, so that was a little odd to me. I mean, I don't know if it's just the palette is totally formulated different than anything else, but I'm using my Rimmel Extra Super Lash, like a $1.97 mascara, but I'm kind of going for a little more natural look with the lashes here. Wouldn't have to though. So there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed this look and slash review. It's something I haven't really done before, sort of critiquing a product as I use it. But like I said, this is my first application with this. So I thought it would be kind of nice to give you guys that initial reaction and also show you, you know, how it works. So I think that's maybe kind of an effective way to do a review. So again, this is the palette that comes in the Too Faced World Domination Tour, little kind of jewelry box looking thing. It also has some blush and some lip colors in there too. My lip color today though is the Too Faced Mirror Mirror Gloss and it's kind of a nude shade, so it's kind of transparent. It's sort of like your own lip color, just shinier. It's really, really shiny, and the shade is called I'm Perfect. And so I hope you guys enjoyed this look and the information as far as the review goes, and I hope you have a great day.